Red is for the blood of our ancestors. For our ancestors who built the great empires from Egypt in the east to Ghana, Mali, and Songhai in the west. For our ancestors who built the great pyramids of Egypt and provided the world with the tools for developing a philosophical thought and a belief in one God. For our ancestors who navigated the waters of the Atlantic and conducted trade throughout the New World centuries before Columbus. For our ancestors who were stolen from Mother Africa and made captives in a hostile land. And for our ancestors who continued the struggle of freedom and dignity for all African descendants in this country and worldwide. Black goes beyond the obvious color of our skin. It is for our souls. So deep has been the pain. So painful has been the struggle. So intense has been our commitment to the total freedom and dignity for a people who have been oppressed for centuries. Green is for the hope and prosperity that is surely to come to us. For the hope and faith in our children who must carry the torch after we've gone and led the way for a better life for us all.
Thank you. Thank you. much racket, there must be something out of kilter. That man over there says that women can't have as much rights as men. That man over there says that women need to be helped into carriages and lifted over ditches and have the best place everywhere. Nobody ever helped me into carriages, lifted me over mud puddles, or gave me any best place. I have raised myself to be the full height of 6 feet with a voice like rolling thunder. And ain't I a woman? Look at me. Look at my arms. I have plowed and planted and gathered into barns, and no man can heed me now. I can work and eat as much as a man and bear the lash as well. I have borne 13 children and seen the most of them sold into slavery. And when I cried with my mother's grief, nobody but Jesus heard me. And ain't I a woman? Then that little man in black over there says that women can't have as much rights as men because Christ wasn't a woman. Where did your Christ come from? Where did your Christ come from? From God and a woman. Men had nothing to do with him. If the first woman God ever made was strong enough to turn the world upside down alone, they say women together ought to be able to bring it back and turn it right side up again. And now they ask him to do it. The men better let him. Obliged to ye for hearing on me. And now also Jenna ain't got nothing more to say. Thank you.
Thank you. Noisy hall, where there's a nightly brawl, and the
does not begin with the rape of Africa, nor does it include Tarzan, King of the Apes. I know that enslavement was part of my history, but by no means all of it. My ancestors did not peacefully and benignly submit to bondage. We fought and we died to end our subjugation by foreign intruders, and we still find it down in South Africa today, and that through Tarzan.
An important village historian dies,
It is as though a piece of history has died along with him, because he was a large part of oral tradition, the traditions of the village, and the traditions of the entire African generation.
To make us all proud.
glory. If she could dance naked under palm trees and see her image in the river, she would know. But there are no palm trees on the street, and dishwater gives back no images.
Oh, no, I'm not here. Yeah.